two of the last three games. You know, I think the Vancouver game, we at least created some opportunities. I thought the Ranger game, we didn't get a lot going. So we'll make some changes and see if that works.
The line you put back together with Zubrus, and that had some success earlier in the year. That's not what you're hoping, that they can find that again?
Yeah, sure. I mean, they're comfortable playing together. They like playing together. They complement each other. And it wasn't just a week or two of success. I mean, those guys were good for months. So I'm confident that group will work. You know, I'm hoping that we don't lose the identity of the kind of third and fourth lines we've started to build, and I don't think we will with moving Joe and Clarkie in there.
Joe just need a little. One of those to go in for him, maybe.
Yeah, I think so. He's getting better and better. Like I said, I think he came back from the injury. You know, you're behind because of that. This is a tough league to play catch up in, especially if you're a young guy. But you know, I've liked what I've seen the last week or two. I think that his timing's back. He's starting to create things. He's starting to skate, and you know, I wanted to reward him with a little more ice time for that.
The back-to-backs again coming up. Do you know what you're going to do with your goaltend?
I'm planning on splitting them.
Want to say which way?
Going Marty tomorrow and Hetty in Washington.
Did you find any cause for the offensive production lately?
No, like I said, you know, at the Vancouver game we created chances, the Tampa game, you know, chances and goals weren't our issue. The Ranger game was just a hard-fought game. I mean, both teams, you know, really played hard defensively, really didn't give up much either way. In those type of situations, we have to find a way to create some offense. I thought we passed up some opportunities to shoot. We were talking about that today. You know, we didn't get enough point shots. We had two defensemen with shots. We had two shots from the point, you know. I think one by each of, I think, Fain and Zidlicky maybe, or Fain and Salvador. But, you know, that's not enough point shots generated against a team, especially like the Rangers, that collapse around their net and block a lot of shots.
Are you expecting big things from Zidlicky, or do you just want him to be another piece?
Yeah, no, just another piece. You know, he's a guy that I think his experience, his ability to move pucks, his compete level, you know, he's not a guy that's going to jump off the page at you statistically or, you know, when you watch him. He's just a solid pro that that makes the right plays, and that's what we're looking for.
How much is this going to help him today, just to have a practice because he hadn't had one yet?
Well, sure, a lot. You know, different systems, different players. I think, you come into a new team, you want to try and get other guys to puck, you know, maybe be a little, I'd like him to be a little more selfish with the puck and shoot it a little bit more, but that's natural when you're coming to a new team.
Are you in a dangerous point at three the losses and doing Boston?
You know, it's always dangerous, but you know, if you're asking me, are we in, you know, is our confidence shaky, or you know, are we feeling you know, the pressure that we have to win the next game? I don't think so. I think we realize we're playing well, you know. And I know it's lip service, but we easily could have won two of the last three with the way we played. So I think that's the focus. We, you know, it's how our game is. As long as we're playing well, we all know as a group that we're going to get out of this. Whether it's in Boston, you know, tomorrow or not, I can't tell you that.
A little more nervous when you look at the standings, though, or do you not look at the standings?
Oh, you're nervous all the time, you know. You know, again, I as a group, we have a comfort level that our game's in a good place, and we keep bringing that to the rink. That stuff will take care of itself.
does an offensive difficulty correlate with not getting a lot of power plays? Because you don't do the things to get power plays, and you don't score, you don't get scoring because you don't get power plays.
Well, you know what? I think we've been doing more things. You know, there was a few games there where I looked at it and we didn't do enough from an attacking or moving our feet point of view to draw power plays. When I look at the Ranger game, I thought we could have drawn a few. You know, I also thought if you shoot the puck a little bit more and drive the net a little bit more, you're going to get a few more, and we didn't do a good enough job.
What have you learned from these previous meetings with the Bruins that can help you tomorrow night?
Yeah, it's a tough matchup. You know, they're obviously not happy coming out of Ottawa and that loss. And you know, they're in the same spot we are. They're fighting for their division and playoff positioning. And so, you know what you get when you go in there. They're going to be physical, a lot like the Ranger game.